Focus, determination, and practice. This 90-minute game has all the drama and heart-pounding action. Get on board and explore the science behind every stunning kick, pass, shoot, and more. The journey to simplify all your lessons begins. So let's kick off with extra marks. Football is an exciting game. However, in the midst of all the excitement, the geometrical details of a football's shape are frequently overlooked. A football is shaped like a spherical polyhedron with 12 pentagonal faces. Ever wondered about the reason behind this very specific number, 12? Euler's formula for any polyhedron can be used to provide a solution to this query. A polyhedron's polygonal faces meet at edges, which are line segments, and the points where the edges meet are called vertices. A football having 3 pentagons will have 5 vertices. But because each vertex has been counted thrice, the total number of vertices is 5p by 3. Similarly, the football will have 5p edges. But because each edge has been counted twice, the total number of edges is 5p by 2. Also, each of the p pentagons form a face of the football. So, the total number of faces is p. A simple application of Euler's formula shows that the number of pentagons is 12. Now you know the reason behind this very specific number, 12. Just as the number of pentagons on a football, the material that a football is made of is also very specific. Do you know what kind of material is used to make a football?